Icons of Inspiration. Now, yes, it is a coin series and it has so much meaning. Now, if you like what you see, smash that thumbs up button, subscribe, and of course, check out the links down below. We can find a link to the precious metal forum, the Silver Trader, who kindly sent me in this coin to be reviewed, and also my own personal website, AceBullion. And a little bit, I have a cold. Sorry, here we go. So here it is, the brand new 2023, first one in 2023, might I add, of the Icons of Inspiration. And it is a remarkable series because without all of these people that have been featured thus far, well, we wouldn't know our civilization to be what it is as it is. Now, today I have a lovely lady, in fact, Mary Curie. Yes, some of you may have heard about her in your history books or whatever, but why is she remarkable? Well, we're going to find out together. First off, let's have a look at the reverse side. And as you can see here, it says $2. We also have the date, 2023. We have 3/9 fine silver, 1 ounce. And there it is. We also have a Republic Seal of Nui down below. So it is a coin. Now, it is made by the New Zealand Mint on behalf of Atmex, to be honest. excuse my cold. This coin is not going back to Silver Trader, so it's mine. I will be buying it from him. It does have a reeded edge going all the way alongside. And a mintage of just 10,000. Now, the series kicked off back in 2021, where they had Galileo, Leonardo da Vinci, and then followed by in 2022, we had 3 coins of that year, Sir Isaac Newton, Albert Einstein, and the Wright brothers. Now, yes, I do have them all, and I will show you that in a little bit. But let's have a look at this here. Is this doing Mary Curie any justice? Well, let's see if the radioactive isotopes are popping out or if I am just, well, seeing double. Well, there it is right there. There's one of the radioactive isotopes. And there's Mary Curie. Remarkable, actually. Remarkable. Look at the detail. Everything just, it is insane. Now, sadly, her discovery also caused her own death. Both her and her husband in 1903, both were awarded a Nobel Prize in physics for radioactivity. So it's the first time that Mary Curie was, you know, sharing anything. Now, she then later went on in 1906 to become the first woman, that's right, woman, a professor at the University of Paris. Remarkable. The coin, by the way, looks stunning, in my opinion. I mean, I don't know what she looked like in real life, but it is actually a really detailed picture of it. However, in 1911, she actually won, on her own, a Nobel Prize for the discovery of the elements of polonium and radium. Now, why is that important? Well, it's essentially what breaks down and what you can gather and hold from nuclear energy and everything else. I mean, it's just insane. Some of us have heard about how she, you know, was, you know, in the medical field. And there you go. That's what the answer really would have, you know, would be. As far as the coin's concerned, it is stunning. I think it does pay tribute and homage, especially when you look at this series as it goes. So we have the nuclear, trying to get this right, nucleon here. Her outfit, remarkable. Again, very time period suitable. And then, of course, she's holding onto Palladium, I presume. So, yeah, incredibly just detailed. So this is the latest coin. But let's have a look back at the first ones because, oh, and by the way, I forgot to also mention, we do have a imposed signature of what her personal signature would have been, which I forgot to show you guys. I'm sorry. It's really difficult because of her blouse. But yeah, there you go. You can see the cursive and everything else. And yeah, it is just remarkable. So let's have a look back at the series thus far and see what we think about it and go from there. So the first one was Sir Isaac Newton. Oh, sorry, Galileo, my bad. And here's Galileo in all his glory. Now, I know we all have issues with APMEX coins. These are actually brilliant. These are still my own, as you can see, in my own collection. We then follow it up with Leonardo da Vinci. I nearly said DiCaprio, so apologies. So there's Da Vinci there. And all these videos you will see on my channel. And then we follow it up by Sir Isaac Newton. Yes, we all know the famous apple and falling on your head. There we go. So, and then we have Albert Einstein. Now, you cannot mistake his crazy hair and just demeanor. I mean, I think that's quite funny. You know, it's remarkable. And then the Wright brothers. Where would we be without flight? You know, where would our civilization actually be? It's just crazy. So this here is, I can't believe that just literally... capsule just came off. Thankfully, it was on the ground there. But literally, now we're at number six. So where will this collection lead us? Well, I'm not quite sure. I'm wondering how many more they're actually going to be making. And, well, I can think of a couple good, suitable candidates. Can you? If so, let me know down below in the description what your thoughts and opinions are on this series so far. And, you know, who you potentially think should be nominated. I'm actually rather interested because, yeah, there are quite a few that have helped out mankind. And, well, help shape who we are today, which is quite important, and has helped the world. It's a tough one. Anyway, thanks for watching. Leave a comment, and I'll see you on Wednesday. Bye for now. Mm-hmm.